First, we want to generate the electrophile. Then, we want to react the electrophile with the aromatic ring. After that, we want to draw the resonance structures of the intermediate. Finally, we want to deprotonate the intermediate to generate the product.